Mr. Akbar wants to respond to you, Mr. Iyer. He doesn't agree with your assessment at all.
In fact, if there is a triangular fight right now in Bengal, the anti-Mamata vote, which has emerged, let us say, fine, will actually be split between the Congress and the this thing. Just as it happened in Punjab, where the anti-Akali vote was taken away in
by Manpreet Badal.
By Badal. And therefore, actually, it helped Sukhbir Badal, as indeed Manishankar's president, Congress president, has admitted publicly. So, in Bengal also, a similar thing could, and everyone is aware of that. On the ground, you see Mulayam's. Mulayam's support base, if he has 40, 45 seats, he is going to be a major part in whichever alliance comes to power next time. I'm not saying that there will be UPA ally, I mean, who will ally with whom is something to be seen. But Mulayam will become a central factor of that alliance, and why would he forego that
opportunity? And why should he wait till 2014? Your allies realize the sooner their elections, Mr. Iyer, the better they will do. They are now trying to do what it takes to try and bring the government down. Is the UPA feeling the jitter, sir?
Yeah, but the Samajwadi Party is not part of the UPA.
They're giving outside support.
It is a part of the support base which creates a majority.
And the Trinamool too is doing everything it can to spite the government, spite the Prime Minister, and they are making
it
very clear, Mr. Iyer, that they want elections.
I know that India Today has been plugging this line on headlines today as well as in M.G. Akbar's editorial article. But the fact of the matter is that when Dinesh Trivedi stepped out of line and said this, he was immediately rapped on the knuckles. And I see Mamata's strategy as being far more designed to get herself more money from the centre than to bring the centre down. I don't believe for a moment that there is going to be a collapse of the UPA in the immediate.
You're saying she's hankering for more money, Mr. Akbar, that this is only about building the pressure, not to pull the rug under the government's feet, build pressure, get more money for a Bengal economic package.
Why hasn't she got the money already? She's been around for a while. I mean, what has stopped Pranab Mukherjee from giving her the money if the money was available with Pranab Mukherjee? So, you know, these are contradictions which arise. I mean, dear friend Manishankar Iyer obviously has a partisan view, and he's right to defend that partisan view. But the fact of the matter is, while there can be no guarantees, we can't say yes, it will survive or not, the chances are, and you can hear the noise, just hear the buzz. It's no longer a buzz, it's a whir, it's a drone, it's a, you know, it's all over Delhi. Look at the dynamic that is emerging for the third front. And in fact, at this moment, the third front could well be the front which is really in front.